Of course, my favorite way to get off junk food is to buy in bulk and cook from scratch. And here you have it. The rice and the beans are only about a nickel an ounce. And by the time you cook that up, it is a dime to 15 cents per serving. So you can't beat this for flavor, price, and these items are just not that hard to cook. And you cook them maybe once or twice a week and you're good to go for the week, so you don't have to stress and you've got your convenience.